Here is what your screen recording is missing. A simple mouse click sound that instantly shows exactly where you're clicking. In this video, I will show you how to edit using a free and easy tool called AutoHotkey. Adding mouse click sound is perfect for videos like tutorials, walkthroughs, software demos, anywhere you want people to follow your clicks clearly. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, where I share simple, helpful tech tips to make your digital life easier. Let's get started. First, we need to install AutoHotkey. It's a free open sourcing software. We can download it from its website. Here, we need to Google AutoHotkey. Click the first one to go to its official website. Then click download. We can see there are two different versions. Here, we just downloaded the latest 2.0 version. Click download. After the download is complete, double-click the setup file. Here, click install. Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? Click yes. Now we have already installed the AutoHotkey. Then we need to download a mouse click sound. We can find it online for free. Go back to Google, just search free mouse click sound. Click the first one. We can find it on Pixabay. We can see there are over 1,000 royalty-free mouse click sound effects. Here, I'm going to download the second one. After downloading the mouse click sound effect, now we need to write the script on AutoHotkey. The script that plays a sound whenever you click the mouse. You may think I don't have any background on programming or coding, so how to write the script? Thankfully, now we have ChatGPT, so we can let the ChatGPT do the job for us. Let's go to ChatGPT.com. Ask ChatGPT to write the AutoHotkey script for us. Write the AutoHotkey script. That plays a sound whenever I click the mouse. Here, we need to be more specific because the AutoHotkey we have just downloaded is a version 2.0. So we need to point it out. V 2.0, then press enter. Here we can see the ChatGPT has already written the script first. We just need to replace the path of the sound file to the file we have just downloaded from Pixabay. So I'm going to copy the script. Then I'm going to create a new AutoHotkey script file on my desktop. Name it mouse click sound. then click Create. Right-click on it. Select Edit in Notepad. I'm going to pass the script from ChatGPT here. Then I'm going to replace the path of the sound file to the file we have just downloaded from Pixabay. So let's go to the downloads. Find the file we have just downloaded from Pixabay. Right click on it. Then click copy as path. Go back to the script. Replace the path here. Then save the file. Now I'm going to double click the file to run it. You can see that every time I click the mouse, it will play the mouse click sound. I'm going to try to recall the screen to test it. Here, Windows search bar, I'm going to search for snipping tool. Double click it. Then press Windows logo key and Shift and R together to start recording. Then select the area you want to record. Don't forget to leave the microphone and the system audio on. Then click Start. During recording, I'm just going to click the mouse for several times. Then I'm going to stop the recording. Now let's check the recording video. It works. I can hear the mouse click sound in my recording video. And that's today's video. If you think this tutorial is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more quick tech tips, and drop a comment if you have any questions or there's a topic you would like me to cover next. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.